Hello, friend. Happy New Week to you. Thank you for joining us on our broadcast this week. I am Adiagba Falabi. Please note that the principle of this broadcast is that as I decree into your life, you agree with me with faith and you go further and further in life until you get better in life. Stay tuned. God bless you. Father, we thank you for this new week. We appreciate you. We bless you. We magnify you. You're worthy of praise. Thank you for bringing us to a new month and a new week. Lord, we thank you because as we pray again, you're going to answer us. More testimonies will come in. Accept the thanksgiving in Jesus' name. We bless your name. Have your way again this week and this month in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Happy new month to you. This month of October is our month of overtaking by grace. 1 Samuel chapter 30 verse 8. And David inquired at the Lord, saying, "Shall I pursue after this troop? Shall I overtake them?" And he answered him, "Pursue, for thou shalt surely overtake them, and without fail recover all." Listen to me. When a man is behind the schedule of God for his life, he needs overtaking grace. There is no need to overtake when you are in the wrong direction. Speed is useless in the wrong direction. No man should be a yardstick for your progress. God's agenda should be a yardstick. Overtaking grace is required when you are in the right path to get to your end goal and destination. When you know you still have a lot to do but have little or no strength or no provision left to do it, you need grace to overtake. Remember that to overtake, you must first take a step of moving, either by crawling, walking, or by running. How do you overtake? Be strategic. Absolutely depend on God. Commit yourself to prayer and fasting. Encourage yourself. Be rugged and determined. Take necessary action. Give yourself to knowledge. And be moved to challenge somebody. I don't know what you've tried before this year and you have failed, but I'm asking you to go and dare it again. Go and do it again. I assure you, you're going to overtake. In the name of Jesus, I decree, in this month of October, grace to pick up the pace and overtake comes upon you. In the name of Jesus, every spirit of snail and sluggish and slow progress over your life, I command it to lose its power. In the name of Jesus, anything that you are enjoying that is veiling you from making progress, be removed by fire. In the name of Jesus, every challenge you need to be able to run faster for the rest of this year, receive it in the name of Jesus. Grace to run and overtake in all your endeavors, receive it now. In the name of Jesus, Spirit of God that came upon Elijah comes upon you now. I command run and overtake in all your endeavors. In the name of Jesus, I command an immediate divine intervention in your matter for you to be settled before this year runs out and in this month of October. In the name of Jesus, you will laugh last this year. In this month, go and do what you couldn't do before. In the name of Jesus, in this month and in this week, go and get what you couldn't get for good. Go and receive every of your destined blessing. All you have aimed to achieve this year that is yet to be accomplished shall become a success from this month. In the name of Jesus, I command Satan, get your hands off their progress. In the name of Jesus, everything you have been expecting from God, this month you will harvest them. In the name of Jesus, everything you have been seeking God for this year and for the rest of this year, this month you will harvest those prayers. The Lord shall attend to you. In the name of Jesus, you will not go empty. You will not go empty. You will not go empty. In the name of Jesus, every spirit of discouragement, I command, lose your grip. In the name of Jesus, say this after me. Say, "In the name of Jesus, I receive grace to do what I couldn't do." Say, "I receive grace to overtake. I receive grace to acquire all that God has apportioned unto me. All that God has said is mine. I receive grace to get them all. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be." In this month and in this week, no room for tragedy, no room for calamity, no room for evil. I will hear your testimony and you will get better. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. If you want to give your life to Christ, just say these few words after me. Say, "Lord Jesus, I know I am a sinner. Forgive me all my sins. I believe you are the Son of God and you died and rose for me on the third day. I receive you as my Lord and Savior, and I receive your blood for cleansing. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. I am born again. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen." Thank you for listening to this audio. We believe it's a blessing to you. Please go ahead and share it with others and be a blessing to other people. And remember to call us for more prayer or share your testimony with us on 080-8857-9139. Adiagba Falabi is my name. Remain blessed.